Well, last summer, storms hit farmers in southeast Minnesota pretty hard. That hail damage at a farm in Cannon Falls ruined roughly 15,000 pounds of habanero peppers.
And now one local company has created a special hot sauce, and they are donating all the profits back to farmers in the area. Joe Mazin has the story.
In the back of Craig Kaiser's SUV, you'll find hot merchandise. Don't get the wrong idea. We're not talking stolen stuff, but rather hot stuff. Craig owns Crybaby Craig's Hot Sauce. He's created a new sauce with a fitting name.
We went with Hailfire.
Hail storms last summer destroyed pepper crops in southeastern Minnesota. Farmers lost thousands of dollars.
They got hit pretty hard with hail.
We spoke to Craig back then. The habanero pepper used in his sauce is grown in the area. He decided to give back to farmers by taking damaged peppers and creating a new sauce.
It's not like I went into the kitchen and had a master plan. I took what nature gave me.
Craig worked out a deal with Lunds and Byerly's, where all profits from Hailfire hot sauce will go into a storm fund for farmers in southeastern Minnesota.
If and, well, when this happens again, there's at least something for someone out there to pull from, as opposed to waking up and feeling like you lost everything.
Starting next Thursday, you'll find Hailfire on store shelves. It'll cost $6.99 a bottle.
By the numbers, if it goes well, we could raise about $50,000. So, I mean, it's pretty incredible.
What the bad side of Mother Nature took away.
This is for the good guys out there, our farmers who do it all for us.
The good side of human nature is giving back. In Richfield, Joe Mazin, 5 Eyewitness News.